bad map control because of it, and this time GW comes with Riley. I'll say quickly because the rotation from Flusha is coming through this back alleyway.
Missed the spray there, and consistency. And now BB making their way into a very set play. They did have to win the first half, I think, to get some, but
great ladder. We've seen Kronax die at quad or hell multiple times.
Dirt, but Taz turns back. GW wins it.
Up against the odds there. No kid. AWP on a retake. No retake.
That's the great chance. They're both gone. They both perish. Let's let.
Off the doorway here, and it's so powerful, especially with Jada Palm from main, heads back toward the stairwell into the halls. It's Bialy's task now to at least get one more kill, but hold them on the A side as long as possible.
That IV position. And the floodgates on the A side, they're not going to push through just yet because there is a smoke, and they know there's potential that dragging in the entire server right now.
He's getting kills and winning, but
point that I was making as well with that, though, is if we picked up more kills, maybe they would have picked up more rounds. If he loses that bomb, then they give a really good chance to reverse Proto rotate and secure, but they've got the first kill. Flash still does find Kronax as he runs in, and the kills stack up as Flash gets another one as well.
Closer to that ramp position, give Neo the chance to rotate back and just be the better.
Forces him away. And he's trying to at least take down JW so they can put themselves in safety. Save the guns they have on the CT side, potentially.
Incendiary's lacking. He's lacking time safe.
So this is well done by Fnatic. And again, Burst Pro, you said it, they put themselves in a tight economic situation. And yesterday they struggled on the CT side as well, so.
This is where it spirals out of control.
Also, still not sure where they are. Kills on B. Kronax is left with very little HP as well. 22 and the bomb. He's going to look back toward ladder, and if JW gets that shot, which does now against Pasha, it does still give them a fighting chance to walk into this site, because Olaf has quad just to keep the pistols, not to force up around him, because they played the long game with the economy.
Some of the old safety gremlins in the machine are going to be there again. Wheels started coming off. What was different today? That didn't happen yesterday.
As fast as Neo pushes forward, there's still a smoke in front of Grim, so James from the bond, that kill manages it with the B250, pushes forward, but Grim is there with the AK.
There was a point in this game when Olaf Meister had more kills than Grimm's JW and Kronax.
For Neo, he does pick up Flusha. He had the information being deep inside this B site. He's going to rotate around. Grimm just spotted AK in his hands now as well as he pushed forward again. He's going to get him.
So that's